me Tiago. I don't know who's Marco. I just hit this lotto. I'm building up my cargo. And I know.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everybody. How are you today? Okay, welcome to English lesson with me as usual. Today I'm going to give you the material of congratulating others. Be awesome learner. So what is in congratulating someone? Okay, so now look at the video.
Have you heard the latest news?
Video is...
Oh, what's up?
Show.
Well, do you remember that science competition that I told you about is 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, what about it?
I won the first prize!
Oh my god, congratulations! Yeah. That's great news!
One of them say, oh my god,
thank
congratulations!
You, dear.
I gotta go. I'll call you back. Bye!
Okay, bye!
Okay, keep on watching.
No, it's the other one.
Oh. And here we
go. Hello.
One of the girls, they say, congratulations.
What is this?
Okay.
So what is on the congratulating others expression? First, the gambit. Are number one, congratulations. Number two, good job. Number three, well done. And then last one, number four, I must congratulate. Congratulations adalah mengungkapkan selamat atas keberhasilan atau kemenangan. And then good job adalah ungkapan selamat atas pekerjaan atau tindakan yang bagus. Atau selanjutnya, well done adalah ungkapan selamat atas pekerjaan atau tindakan yang bagus. Dan the last one, I must congratulate adalah ungkapan selamat atas keberhasilan atau kemenangan. Everybody, go to the next slide. Okay, here we go. There are two persons, boy and a girl, and they are Ahmed and Marsha. They are friends, everybody. And then what is Ahmed says? Congratulations, you won the speech contest. And then Marsha said, thank you, dear. Okay, the explanation is Ahmed expressed his happiness. Find out his friend Marsha won the contest. And then Marsha responds what Ahmed say by saying, thank you, dear. Okay, and then the next, the two person chatting, boy and a girl. Boy says, well done, you do your assignment very good. And then the girl answer, thank you. What are they doing? Oh, miss his girlfriend. The boy is happy for the success of his girl, so he congratulate her. I must congratulate you. And then the response from the girl is, I still have to learn more. Okay, next, close friend. They are in the library and the boy is happy to say, good job. Your paper is great, good job. And the response is, thank you very much. That's all for the expression of congratulations. So here we go, the conclusion. Okay, the expressions are congratulations, well done, I must congratulate, and good job. And the response, thanks a lot, thank you. Oh, it's nothing actually. I still have to learn. response, you can choose which one you want to choose. Okay? Finally, I would like to say thank you very much. Be awesome learner. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
They say you're too tired, but I think that I love you. Mama.